Hi, good morning. It's me, Josie from Gundaville, and I'm here in Costa Tigis. I'm back in Costa Tigis, and we arrived here last Thursday, and the weather is quite good, and before I carry on, I'm just gonna film this view in here where we are staying here in Costa Tigis. This is a lovely apartment and hope you enjoy the view. I'm just gonna quickly film it for you. This is our balcony. As you can see, it's beautiful view in here. And the scenery is lovely. That one here. And it's this view in here. This is our balcony. And there's a view there, lovely view, and here. I'm just gonna sit in here. I'm just gonna sit in here because this is actually a little while. This is where we are staying at the moment here in Costa Tigis. And I show you the view. And it's a really lovely place to visit here. And we're gonna be here until end of March, and then we're going back to London again. And so far we're really, really enjoying the place. The weather is in between. It's cooler and sometimes it can be very hot as well. So it's mixed bag. It's a mixed bag. I'm just gonna say that hopefully you like my video for today and in my clothes as well. And as you all say that I had done my singing in my last video, and I hope you enjoy it. I'm really sorry because it wasn't really what I expect, because I'm still struggling with my voice at the moment. I'm still really struggling with it, and I'm just trying to get back with my voice again, and hopefully that will come back soon. But unfortunately at the moment I really struggle to have my voice out, so wait and see what's gonna happen next. But I really want to sing more, a lot this time, and obviously it's just for you, my subscribers and my viewers. Of course I'm doing this. But professionally, I've done it when I was young. But it's, as I said, it's been a long time ago since I stopped singing. It's more than 40 years now that I haven't really sing at all. But probably next time, I can do much better. And I still have to do a lot of training in my voice to come back again. But anyway, as I said, in Costa Teguise, we're back. We've been here last few years, before, I think, before the pandemic, or after the pandemic, we've been here as well before. So we're back again, and I'm just trying to remember. I'm still disorientated of the place, and this is a lovely apartment we have this time. And as you see, the balcony is really lovely, and it's a good place to come and visit for a break or a holiday. For anyone who wants to come and visit this place, I can recommend you that it is really nice. But unfortunately, this island, this is an island in Lanzarote, is always windy. Unfortunately, there's very windy island, but it can be really nice as well. And that's the way it is. It's an island. So, but I really enjoy it here. Really lovely. And we just actually come back from the Philippines, as you all know. Last Christmas, we stayed there for a month. Oh no, not a month, 2.5 weeks. 2.5 weeks. So we're back now. We're back in London, and then we're here in Costa Teguise now. This is what we do, we travel. And I hope you enjoy it. In different places that we've been and we're going to. And I'm just gonna upload it in my channel. At the moment, it's quite cloudy, a little bit dark, so it's very hard to film at this time. But anyway, I can actually film again. The view. This is our little balcony in here. As you can see, it's lovely here. And that's it. That's the place. There's a swimming pool out there. And I'm gonna sit here. And that's the view in there. I'm just gonna sit here. So you got a little bit of different types of view in here as well. So that's it. This is where sometimes you can lie down here if you want, which I haven't done it yet because the weather is been keep changing all the time, and it's a little bit cooler if I stay in the balcony. So I'm waiting for the sun to come back again in probably next week. There will be a lot of sunshine next week, and I haven't really done a lot of filming yet since we arrived last Thursday. But anyway, we're going somewhere and I can film again. And just gonna turn around. That is really nice. Nice. And I'm just gonna go inside to film as well. I like this little chair. I used to sit there. I think just gonna go around again. And that's it. That's basically where we are staying at the moment. And I can sit over here. I in the sea. I'm just gonna be in that view, which is reflecting actually I turn off the lights because it's actually here is much better. That's the view here in our balcony. It's really nice. And I only had a few minutes more. And I hope you enjoy my video today. I'm gonna be here. This is better. I think that's for the sun. For the sunshine. And this is really lovely. This is really nice. I quite like this one. And that one there is nice. And that's the view. And I hope you enjoy my video today. I'm gonna go inside now. And I'm just gonna stand up here. Because this is actually trying to get the that is very colorful. As you can see, it's really colorful, and it's I'm not sure about that color, but it's like a dark fuchsia or something. So a fuchsia dark, and it's combination of white, of cream, or magnolia somewhere. The wallpaper is really nice, and I hope that you enjoy my video today. I'm just actually showing you the apartment that we are in at the moment, and hope you enjoy it today. As I said, we are actually here in Costa Teguise, and we were here last 2021, after the before and after the pandemic is getting a little bit easier, and we find it really a lovely place, and we really as well enjoy in the Philippines. And eventually we're coming back in there as well. We're coming back in the Philippines probably next year. We'll be back. And thank you so much for watching my live in my singing. My live is, I'm not sure, I think no one really watched it because I didn't really inform anybody, but anyway, I enjoy my live show as well, but if you're watching, maybe I can do a bit of live as well. So I thank you so much for watching my channel today, and hope you enjoy it. It's me Josie from Gandaville. And as I said before, I'm going to have another channel. But unfortunately, I was too busy since I come back from the Philippines. I haven't done a lot of filming, to be honest. This is now my second time, I think, since my singing in my life. This is the third time. And hopefully, I can do more filming this week here in Costa Teguise. So you can have a look at it, and I hope you enjoy it. And probably when I come back to London, I'm gonna be able to set up my second channel. I know I haven't got a lot of subscribers, but if you like to subscribe in my channel, if you're enjoying it, please do. And it's greatly appreciated, and hope you enjoy it. At the moment, I'm saying goodbye and see you in my next video. It's me, Josie from Gandaville. Bye bye. Thanks a lot for watching, and don't forget to subscribe in my channel. And hope you enjoy it. Bye bye.